Good afternoon, respected principal sir and teachers. Today, I, Lucia of class 9, APS Injan, is going to recite an inspirational poem on the topic Light Doesn't Frighten Me at All. First, I want to say what is the meaning of inspiration. Inspiration is the process of being mentally stimulated to do something new, especially to do something very creative. So this poem, Light Doesn't Frighten Me at All, it's a very inspirational poem for those who feel like giving up in their life. Shadows on the wall, noises down the hall, light doesn't frighten me at all. Bad dogs barking loud, big ghosts on the cloud, light doesn't frighten me at all. Mean old mother goose, lions on the loose, light doesn't frighten me at all. Dragons on the flame, on my counterpane, that doesn't frighten me at all. I go boo, make them shoo, I make fun, way they run. I don't cry, so they fly, I just smile, they go wild. Light doesn't frighten me at all. Tough guys fight, all alone at night. Light doesn't frighten me at all. Panthers on the park, strangers on the dark. Light doesn't frighten me at all. Don't show me snakes and frogs and listen for my scream. Even if I cry, it's only in my dreams. Light doesn't frighten me at all. Not at all, not at all. At last, I want to say that this poem, Light Doesn't Frighten Me at All, suggests that there's a way to overcome fear. It just needs our braveness and the strategy to do work. So keep trying, do your best, give your best. Thank you.